10 on the rise. Yep, yo, on the problem with these guys. This pocket, drip, ziplock, go, 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 flip, flop, pop. Chain, tick tock, yes, young plays boss. Wins with the loss, new drip sauce. Nick, wrist boss, snipe, don't post. Light, go, ghost, go, chill, bust it open. Flop, flop, back, coach. Top dog off the leash, straight bombs. I release South Bronx, here the beast, young dawn of the east. Still 10 toes down, I'm up 10 and big steps. And you know it's going down, I drop like Nick. Got it on lock, old school to the new school. My old school cost smaller than your new school. Uptown boys, nothing live. I get the bag, then I wiggle a lot wilder. All the little things stop, big things. My little chain cost more than your big chain. Fuck when you get it bad. 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 Bitch, don't block your blessings. Bitch, don't block your blessings. Montana on the rise. We don't want no problem with these guys. Ah! Montana!
You. Clock. And we back like 360 motherfucking degrees, my friends.
Degrees, man, degrees.
It's your boy, HighberryCorner. I can give you the sauce, but only a sachet. I like the ocean. I'm current and wavy, baby.
Come on, it's MeroJefe, the gal them molasses, not the gal them grasses. And you know what time it is, man. We're back on your screens, ready to get to work. You know what I'm saying? We're around. Low corner.
Man's back on the low scoop.
Let's not have no more edits, please. I don't want to see no more edits. You get me? I don't want to hear beep. Nothing.
Can you see the colour of that? You know when you go to the sea and you think, why is it all green like that?
That's the algae.
Yeah. That's the algae rhythms.
That was the worst. Man said the algae rhythms. And I know it. I was like, oh shit, that's hard.
It was hard stuff. That was the hardest, bro.
Oh shit, man. Man's outside. You get me? I hear they're trying to look off the corona problems and that. They want their bread, blood.
Vaccine passport gone.
That done. You know,
so all you men that got injected. Idiots.
Shout out to them, but still. Survival story.
Old that tennis player, what's his name?
Oh, yeah, he's a G. I can't remember.
He all got deported and held like he's a criminal in that car. He didn't get the vaccine.
He's on holiday in Dubai now.
I'm saying.
The man said, you got time off. They get me the holiday in
there. Old tight him. What's it? Give him a D.
Yeah, one of them.
Djokovic or
good with him, man.
Djokovic or something like that.
Nah, Djokovic is true. It's true. Close.
There you go. Something prevention. Like persistence is key. Keep perseverance is the word. Just shake their names until something rings a bell.
Something come through. Now, I see a couple things happening. Yeah, man. They're talking some crazy shit about that. They might fling out Boris.
Yeah, man's talking about he didn't know that it was a party.
Ah, he's sick.
Everyone's on this bring your own bottle thing. What do you think that is, fam?
Ah, that's a rave. That's
house party. That's bring your own bottle.
Their members writing house party. But we
was all back in the up with the black team with the lightsaber like zzzz. Little bitch. I am your father. The heavy breathing.
Man said the heavy breathing. Boris likes black team. Say nothing. My guy. Now Boris is a joke, man. He needs something, boy. Right now, things looking shaky. The man is not moving right now, so it's peak. But in other news, obviously.
I'd say to you, on cam, apparently Jim Jones wants a 1-on-1 with Jada Kiss on the Versus.
Oh, that's a joke. Not a joke. Let me not say it's a joke.
It's a joke, it is. Because.
That's another I'm going to really.
For longevity and classics and number ones, Jada Kiss has got bangers by himself.
Yeah, but it's the performance.
I really know what's gonna happen with the performance. He's really showed you.
No,
I see. That wasn't on a group team. Now you're trying to take the piss and try to go on me for a solo team.
But on the current team, Jimmy's winning on the current.
I might even make you untie your Timberland boots and throw in the streets. Untie your boots!
You know Jada's like 2-time champ right now. He's only
was going for 3 times.
He's a solo team. He's already done the solo team, Fab 1. They've done the group team 1. Yeah, he's already got 2 titles.
Now I want to go up against him.
Get me.
Obviously, Jim's got bangers, but Jada's got them.
He's got more new bangers than old bangers.
Old school fucking bad boy bangers.
Mm.
You know the one there?
But Jada, he raps harder.
Obviously,
Jada Kiss just raps harder.
He could just take a verse off the hardest tune. Just drop you a 16. Yeah. You know how he's gonna do his thing. Might have to smash. He might even just do acapella the whole song.
If he does acapella, it's like a battle rap.
It's a problem.
But like I said, Jimmy's new music's old.
Yeah, but he's got old. JFK's got old and new music. Mm. And music for the future.
Yeah, he definitely evolved at all times. The way he
gets. You got Adams as a laugh, B.
Hey, Jada.
That's the equivalent to D-Devils. Man, that's a laugh at you. Man, look at that, really.
Man, that's a dead man joke, man.
Just laughing at you.
Can I say it's done?
Say that's a goat to you, get me?
Nah, I don't know, man. The verses thing's sick. Like, obviously, like, it would be sick if they brought it to England. I'd like to
see. Who do you think the English to England would do?
I don't know, man. If everyone got took their emotions out of it, so that's like,
yeah, but right, take away the emotions just for like, do you even artists? Like,
who would I want to see in it?
Yeah, but do you artists even have a catalog as long as certain man don't have a catalog like that? That's a solid catalog.
You can't be there if you can't perform for an hour. Like, that's
it. Some man ain't got that though. The problem is with this day and age is now, and it kind of proved with, you see a lot of artists saying it. This is why you don't see man spitting the lyrics in their videos. They don't know the words.
Yeah, cool. Remember, it goes straight to video before you
learn the words.
Remember, you have to learn the words before. Oh, right, you're supposed to learn before you get to the studio.
Learn it first, bro.
Before you get to the studio, you're supposed to have it on smash.
Then everything's on cool. You know what I'm saying, fam? But that's everyone does everything. So when it comes to learning your stuff, yeah, if man's going to be miming and that, yeah, cool. I can lip sync all day. You see that program lip syncing they got on TV?
You never saw what they said about Heady One and RV's thing when they done Know Better. He didn't even know the bars. So in the video, he's just doing that. He ain't even saying nothing. I don't think he's even saying nothing.
They're cutaway shots, so.
Basically, and when you think back to the video, that's what it was. They're cutaways.
Yeah, sometimes that's how it is, man. But
and that's the levels. You get me? Quick tunes.
I think Dave will have a good run for a versus. You know,
I don't know. Dave's hard barring, but against someone, I don't know.
Reckon?
I'm not sure. I'll be 100. I'd like to see someone like Young Tef in the versus.
Yeah, that's a good one actually.
There's a catalog of tag team. You get me? Like. Yeah.
Actually, Young Tef would be a good one.
Be crazy, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, I actually want to see Giggs in the verses.
Giggs in the verses,
actually, right the floor
with
a lot of men.
Nah, man wants to see the, like, that's what I'm saying, man wants to see, like, group ones and then solo ones. Oh, it'll be mad.
That's gonna be sick. Something like Soul Solid against, like, Heartless Crew.
Oh, that would be tough. Oi!
Hey, make it happen! Remember, we heard it first!
Versus!
Soul Solid Crew. Versus Heartless
Crew, yeah, that would be mental. Old school classics. They've all got
bangers and bangers.
Bangers. Run the bangers.
That's what I'm saying.
Bro, they'll come out, oh no, that's the word.
Yeah, Miss Dynamite. Miss Dynamite.
No, man won't even do that. Man will do, why am I watching me? You get me?
I don't wanna.
If that man do 21 seconds, like climbing over the fence, bring the fence out.
Do you know we'd be suited to do that?
What?
Gram Originals could do that.
Gram Originals could do verses in the Gram.
Hey,
Sharky.
Remember when you heard it first?
Call
that's
us.
That's two things, man. Just, two ideas, man. Just put into the metaverse.
That's two cryptos. So I don't even know what that's worth right now.
I'm my full Bitcoin, cuz. That's worth 35 racks right now.
Oh, yeah. Say nothing. Let's do that.
Identity theft is a big thing, you know.
Jeez, man, am I licking phones and that, blood? It's crazy.
Oh, all your ideas.
If you have Bitcoins on your phone, be careful, because people are out here
sucking phones for real.
They gone back to the 90s, man, are sucking phones again.
Phones are more beneficial to suck now.
What, man's, bro, man's phone could be worth a half a M.
Fam, man, literally. I could lick your thing, and you could have your whole album like happened to Nate Smooth on the Mac.
Man, don't care about your album, I want your Bitcoin, cuz.
You just a lot of stuff.
Yeah, no. I hear that, but I'm saying, by the Bitcoin thing, bro. Man, I'm licking your phone for the Bitcoin and whatever, the Ethereum and whatever.
But anyway, je m'appelle!
That's the only one.
HighberryCorner! Sacre bleu!
What does that mean?
Ha! I don't know. I'd say it. I don't know big things like ungum.
What's that?
Rubber.
D'accord.
Unbik.
Okay. You get me?
Pin in there. Salut!
Salut, why
are
you wearing
that? Salut! The kids' program, they did
it. Yeah, salut! There's French guns in the end, like, we don't talk like that.
What's that program? Caillou? You seen Caillou?
Nah, man, you're up to date with the madness program.
That's a kids' program.
My youth are watching mangas, like some
deep big kids, though, bro.
Bro, some wicked man mangas. I'm coming up to my youth, I'm saying, what are you watching? Man's getting heart ripped out his chest, and I'm like, yo! You know that?
But, yeah! Enough of that.
Yeah, Jazzle.
Ain't heard nothing from this artist for a hot minute. Done a few reactions. Allow me to introduce in English. Because my French is terrible. It's French the Kid. Remedy. Official music video. Let's go.
Oh shit, pull up.
Official music video. Let's go.
Today was a day to be present and I'm incredibly proud. It was an amazing performance, bro.
Okay, was
it was not be an isolated first, celebration. It requires work. But today, let's enjoy ourselves.
I look like a footballer.
I was thinking the same thing the whole time.
It was
like,
match of the day.
Match of the day and that. We're coming to man them in the ball pit. You get me?
Yo, press the kid. You got a remedy for us. But we got remedies. Get your blood. Make sure you go purchase your love skis.
Message your love skis.
I'm going to make that drink. Watch out. Love ski in the finals. Watch.
Love ski.
Yeah. Man come with a la 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 la.
He's gonna come with a fast
thing. Hey, get him!
Whenever I'm right to my enemies, I feel it mentally. La 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 la. She loves the drugs and the men.
Man said, whenever I ride on my enemies, I feel it mentally. La 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 la.
Yeah.
I'm in! It's like a free bus! I'm in! Man's got a melody as well, straight away! Man's riding on the arcs of a melody! La 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 la!
Yo, French kid! Whenever I'm right to my enemies, I feel it mentally. La 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 la. She loves the drugs and the melodies, yeah, that's a remedy. La 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 la. Can these bodies remember me? Stop
that,
la 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 la. We got blessed in the dream, tracking my dreams. Baby, come fuck with us. Whenever I'm right to my enemies, I feel it mentally. La 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 la. She loves the drugs and the melodies, yeah, that's a remedy. La 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 la. Can these bodies remember me? Stuck in this jealousy. La 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 la. We got blacks of the cream, trapped in my
dreams.
What's
the first thing? Let's go!
Shit, I'm trapped up in my dreams. I swear that these bodies, they come and they gone. Up in our party with all of my doggies. The girls have the vibe, but I'm feeling so smart, yo. All of my brothers are with it. If I see you fidget, they gripping the pole. Girl told me French, you're a mystery. She's a
bad said it. Bad, if bad see you fidget, you're gonna grip with it. So there ain't no sudden movements right
now. Nah,
shit, I'm trapped up in my dreams. I swear that these bodies, they come and they gone. Up in our party with all of my doggies. The girls have the vibe, but I'm feeling so smart, yo. All of my brothers are with it. If I see you fidget, they gripping the pole. Girl told me French, you're a mystery. She's always missing me. I told her, bitch, take it slow, yo. Sorry, my daughter, this is real life. She wanna fuck me because it was right. And for all of my brothers, I swear I will die. Never been a pure guy, but I made them pills fly. All of my enemies trying to kill me. Deep down, my enemies, yeah, they feel me.
La 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 la.
They feel the real me. Cause you know she's fucking around with a real G.
Hey.
Whenever I ride to my enemies, I feel it mentally.
La 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 la.
She loves the drugs and the melodies, yeah, that's a remedy.
La 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 la.
Can these baddies remember me stuck in this jealousy?
La 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 la. La, la.
We got blacks of the cream, trapped in my dreams. Baby, come fuck with us. Whenever I'm bad to my enemies, I feel it mentally.
La 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 la.
She loves the drugs and the melodies, yeah, that's a remedy.
La 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 la.
Can these bodies remember me stuck in this jealousy? La la
la la la la.
We got blacks of the cream, trapped in my dreams. Baby, come fuck with us. These dreams call me tight like a lullaby. Don't test my guys, they call me a homicide. I think I'm a darling in another life. I don't ever cry, trying to show my better side. I'll be filling up my cup till the day I die. I'll be filling up my cup until I feel alive. Yeah, until I feel alright. Got the devil on my shoulder telling me to lie. Got his body in my right. He'll be doing it all night. Cause she loves the way it feels. Me and my brother on the glass.
Moving mad in it. Loves the way it feels.
Yeah. I'll be filling up my cup till the day I die. I'll be filling up my cup until I feel alive. Yeah.
Lowski.
Until I feel alright. Got the devil on my shoulder telling me to lie. Got his body in my ride. We'll be doing it all night. Cause she loves the way it feels. Me and my brother on a glide. Always in a stolen ride. Cause we love the way it feels. I like to party all the time. I would do it every night. Cause I love the way it feels. Always spending all my life telling me to come at night. Cause I love the way it feels. Whenever I'm riding my enemies, I feel it mentally.
La 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 la.
She loves the drugs and the melodies. Yeah, that's a remedy.
Na 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 na.
Can these bodies remember me stuck in this jealousy?
La 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 la.
We got blessed in the dream, trapped in my dreams. Baby, come fuck with us.
Listen. La 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 la. Na 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 na. La 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 la. La 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 la.
That one was neat, no icing. That one neat. That's a neat one. They say François the Kid. François the Kid.
French the Kid.
François the Lucky.
Remedy. La 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 la.
Yeah, you made me mad.
As you can hear, man is gassed up for the melody.
La la la.
Man
la,
said, la. Anytime I ride on my enemy,
I feel it mentally.
La 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 la.
Yeah.
Mad too.
No, French the Kid moving mad still.
Cold, isn't
it? Obviously, he showed them that he's outside with it. O2 and that. Little wireless settings, little Charlie Sloth, little RD couple. You know what I'm saying?
Do you know what? From hearing him over the songs we've heard over him, he's very versatile.
Mm.
This is a different style. I haven't heard him do something like this before.
He's not locked into one style, 100%.
I'm saying that whole slow, even as soon as he started, he's like, right, he's on the slow tip.
Yeah,
he used to the faster
tempers, yeah.
That's nice. It's good to slow it down sometimes.
Has he got a project up?
You're on Spotify, bro. Pull out a beat. But if you know,
obviously,
answer your own question.
Man, rock.
Then it'll be a rhetorical one.
Wait, hold on. Is it French? The Kid. Hold on, because I'm trying to think. The Kid.
Come on, it's us, Jess. Come on, it's
us. Oh, shit. That's not what I wanted to do.
I can't think, my friend.
I can't feel my...
Lowski! I'm just going to start shouting out, though.
Nah. For real, bare singles. Bare singles.
Got a project pending. La 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 la.
We need the project. We need the project, man. But that's where it is. Right now, we just got bare singles out. You get me? You say you're looking at album deal or something.
Maybe. I might just be playing the field. Sometimes, man, the most successful singles, you know? For the fans, you might want a whole solid thing. Well, if you're consistent, you just give, if you drop a site every couple of things, it's just like having the album just not to listen at once. If I'm giving you music and it's in long periods of gaps, that's when the problem occurs. If I'm dropping something every single month, it's just as good as the album. But you might as well then put it together.
I don't think, yeah, because the album's like you actually consciously put it together, not just bare singles, just randomly. I've got to listen to bare singles one after the album. I hate that stuff. I like singles, but I like albums, like, so I can get into your mode, whatever you are on, you get me?
I hear that, won't you?
But, yo, you already know, French the Kid, Remedy, Bad Boy video, run that up. I think that's on his own channel, isn't it? Yeah, he's doing the right thing. Numbers are looking all right as well. But make sure you know what to do. You're at DigiClock, so don't mess this up right now. You need to run up them numbers to YouTube Heaven and hit us up in the socials, local to your face. You see them, they're here. DigiClock Media in the center, the epicenter of everything. If we go left, we're all right, we're good. Thanks.
Yo, it's that part of the show, man, where I tell you about how we get down with a promotion.
Promo.
As you can see here at the DigiClock Studios, the maker of promotional product placement, we get stuff of the highest quality. I said the highest quality. That's A star, triple approved, dude.
Man started doing the YouTuber thing.
Yeah, man, it's radical, man. So if you want to come chill with a team,
you know,
you want us to do some promotion for yourselves,
you know,
it's quite simple, dude.
Come on, guys.
Just jump on your MacBook, because we got MacBooks over here, man.
Excellent.
And type in digiclock@gmail.com. That's digiclock@gmail.com.
Gnarly.
Just tell us who you are, where you are in your city, what you represent, and we'll get right back to you and sort out the best promotional deal possible, man.
All right.
But on the reels, though, yeah. Like me, at the DigiClock Studio, me, HighberryCorner, my co-host, MeroJefe.
Mm-hmm.
We also give artists the opportunity to showcase their talent on our platform via video reactions and also playing their audios as an intro to the show, which both have been successful, and basically allows us to introduce our subscribers to you, the artists, and you, the artists, to our subscribers. So if you would like to get involved in showcasing your talent on our channel, then all you need to do is send your MP3s, if you would like it as an audio for the intro, or your links to your YouTube videos to digiclocksubmissions@gmail.com.
Mm-hmm.
That's digiclocksubmissions@gmail.com.
All right.
Now, we've started to do something. I have to continue. It's an opportunity where we big up a subscriber and shout out their comment. So this week's shout out and subscriber is Doug Moy. Wagwan, good reactions, bro. Please react to Champs and Coming Through featuring Red Sand. No disappointment. Big up, brothers. Exclamation mark. My brother,
woo, woo, woo.
Big up yourself.
Yeah, gang, gang. Subscriber love. We're showing that subscriber
so,
love.
So, so, so.
Let me land.
Before I forgot.
Man, so brood. Let me land.
Already.
Yeah.
No, I've got slogans.
Yeah, outside of them. Outside with them. Let man land. But let me land. Make sure you hit the red button. That means to subscribe. Then it goes great. Mm-hmm. You hit the bell. You're notified. That means you get the ring ding ding. And then you know when we're popping off the videos. Bing, bing, bing. Obviously, hit us up on the socials. Hit us up with a comment, maybe it's an opinion. Maybe you want to see something on the show. Shout us, man. If you can't get through to us on the network, then hit us on the other networks and you might catch us, you get me? We've got many socials, you know? Make sure you hit a like button somewhere and just be involved, man. We respect it, just like you're respecting us. You know what I'm saying? We're outside. Bow! But, yeah, man. I'm MeroJefe.
I'm obviously HighberryCorner.
And this was obviously DigiClock, so do you know what you need to do? Stay tuned for more to come.
What the fuck are you looking at?